What's up, everybody? This is A23 the Great, and today I'm gonna talk about YBN. YBN, he got jumped. Well, he jumped people. He was in New York, and he was jumping people. Well, he jumped a dude with his crew, whatever like that. And then he got jumped. You know what I'm saying? Then he got jumped. He was in New York. You know what I'm saying? Whatever like that, doing it do. They said shit cooling, everything like that. But yeah, he got jumped because he jumped somebody, and then he jumped the dude, and then the dude and his people jumped him. Then he got sliced in his face, like he got cut in his face. And I know how it feels, you know what I'm saying? Like, dude got jumped, you know what I'm saying? You gotta do what you gotta do when you get jumped, you know what I'm saying? But dude just ran, they ain't really do nothing to him, you know what I'm saying? But they cut it though, you know what I'm saying? But he just got cut in his face. He just got cut in his face. Like YBN Almighty J, he just got cut in his face. He just got cut in his face. So like, yeah, he just got cut in his face, and he had to go to the hospital now. So like, you know what I'm saying? But he jumped somebody, and then he wasn't expecting, you know what I'm saying, to get it back. He wasn't expecting to get it back, but yeah, they jumped him back. And you know what I'm saying? I feel real bad for dude, you know what I'm saying, because they jumped him, and he wasn't expecting it. You know what I'm saying? He wasn't expecting it. And I feel real bad for dude, and I was like, man, I don't know what to tell him. You feel what I'm saying? Like, I feel real bad for him because he got jumped, and he jumped somebody too. So like, he jumped, and the reaction was he's getting jumped back. And you know what I'm saying? But they could, you feel me? They could have messed him up, but they you feel what I'm saying? They didn't really do all that. He got lucked out. You know what I'm saying? But you know, so you can't really be doing all that. Can't jump somebody, you know what I'm saying, and then expecting not to get jumped back, you know what I'm saying. But fortunately, he is safe and he is secured. So y'all tell me what y'all think about the YBN Almighty J getting jumped, and y'all tell me how y'all feel about Almighty. You think this is gonna lead? You think he's gonna be safe? You think he needs security around him now? Do y'all think he needs security around him? Because you know what I'm saying, he might not be safe, because like, if you keep on, you know what I'm saying, keep trying to jump people, like, he might not be safe. And hopefully, you know what I'm saying, he learned this lesson or whatever like that. But hope dude is safe, you know what I'm saying. And, you know what I'm saying, stay out of his, like I said, stay out of harm's way. But he was in New York when he jumped, and I'm like, man, and I'll tell him what's going on, like, you know what I'm saying. Like, I feel real bad for dude, like, you know what I'm saying. But at the same time, I can't feel bad for him because, like, you know what I'm saying. But when you talk about that type of stuff, you know what I'm saying, you gotta expect it to get it back, you know what I'm saying? So you gotta expect to get it back. If you talk about that stuff, you gotta be ready for that, you know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta be ready for that type of stuff. But that's pretty much about it. Y'all tell me about YBN Almighty J, and y'all tell me how y'all feel about him getting jumped and by some savages, goons, or whatever like that. He got jumped in New York, they sliced him up, took his chain, and dude took his chain, and they don't know what happened. So like, they took his chain, so like, I don't know if he's gonna get it back. They probably gonna sell it, pawn it, whatever like that. But you know what I'm saying, but yeah, be safe out here. So y'all tell me how y'all think about this Almighty YBN Almighty J situation. I mean, he's cool. I listen to his music, I listen to his stuff like that. But you know what I'm saying, you gotta be safe out here. You can't be doing all that wild stuff, you know what I'm saying. But y'all tell me what y'all think about this. Comment, subscribe, like my videos, and that's basically about it. But this is AT3 the Great, and I am out. Peace. I'm out.